Welcome to Buriram Airport, the north of Thailand. The airport is at an elevation of 180 meters, 591 feet, above mean sea level. It has one runway designated 0422 with an asphalt surface measuring 2,100 by 45 meters, 6,890 feet times 148 feet. At the airport, there are two jetty stations capable of accommodating two Boeing 737, capable of handling up to 16 flights a day. Buriram Airport is a local airport of Buriram Province, which has recently been rebuilt. It was completed and opened for the first time in 1996. It is currently used to accommodate flights in the northeastern. Buriram Airport is in charge of the Airport Department, Ministry of Transport, and one of the airports that is quite far from the city. The area near the city is not suitable. In addition, there were objections from local people before construction. Welcome to Buriram, the north of Thailand. Panom Rung, or full name, Prasat Bin Panom Rung, is a Hindu Khmer temple complex set on the rim of an extinct volcano at 402 meters, 1,319 feet, elevation. In Buriram province in the Isan region of Thailand at the time when Khmer social-political influences were significant in Srazakit. It was built of sandstone and laterite in the 10th to 13th centuries. It was a Hindu shrine dedicated to Shiva, and symbolizes Mount Kailash, his heavenly dwelling. Thailand's Department of Fine Arts spent 17 years restoring the complex to its original state from 1971 to 1988. On the 21st of May 1988, the park was officially opened by Princess Mahachakri Sirindhorn. In 2005. The temple was submitted to UNESCO for consideration as a future World Heritage Site. After the three-leveled lower stairway is the first cruciform platform, giving a first peek at the main temple. On the right, northward, is Flapfla, or the White Elephant House. The pavilion is believed to be the place where kings and the royal family would change attire before rituals. Royalty would then enter the processional walkway, one of the most impressive elements of the park. It is 160 meters long and bordered by 70 sandstone posts with tops of lotus buds. The walkway itself is paved with laterite blocks. The walkway leads to the first of three Naga bridges. The five-headed snakes face all four directions and are from the 12th century. This bridge represents the connection between heaven and earth. The Naga Bridge leads to the upper stairway, which is divided into 5 sets. Each set has terraces on the sides. The last terrace is wide, made with laterite blocks. It has a cruciform shape and 4 small pools. A couple more steps lead to the second Naga Bridge.
Time to pass you by. Hope the winds of change will change your mind. I could give a thousand reasons why.
Buri Ram Stadium.
And I know you, and you've got to make it on your own, but we don't have to.
Currently known for sponsorship purposes as Chang Arena is a 32,600 seat football stadium in Buri Ram, Thailand. The stadium is the home of Thailand's 2011, 2013, and 2015 treble champions. Buri Ram United, Chang Arena is the largest club-owned football stadium in Thailand. Its nickname is Thunder Castle, the fifth castle of Buri Ram Province. Chang Arena is in the Muang Buri Ram District. The 150-acre site has a capacity of 32,600 people with parking for 500 cars and 1,000 motorcycles. The pitch is floodlit, allowing for night matches. The Buri Ram International Circuit. Known as Chang International Circuit for commercial purposes. But listed by its non-commercial name because of alcohol restrictions in some countries is a motorsport racetrack in Buri Ram Province, Thailand. The circuit was opened in 2014. This is the first FIA Grade 1 and FIM Grade A circuit in Thailand. The track's primary corporate sponsor is Chang Beer, named the track as part of the sponsorship.
more than I can take. You're the fruit that I can taste. You only seek what you give away.
However, because of rules in France and Qatar, the circuit uses the non-commercial NAMI in film documentation.